Welcome back to another episode of What the Fork. Tonight I'm going to share with you the go-to top shelf fall sangria recipe. This is my favorite season. Got to use this recipe. Guarantee you once you use it, you're not going to use another sangria recipe. So with every good sangria, every great sangria, you have to use good wine. So you're going to use this essential red from Bogle Vineyards. And then we're going to use the top shelf Martinelli's apple juice. That's essential. It's key. And then we're going to, of course, use the Grand Marnier orange liqueur. So we're going to get all our fruit in there. All right. So our fruit consists of one lime, one orange, one red pear, and two apples from the Washington State, and one lime. So we're going to go ahead and get our wine poured in. This is real simple. You'll be done with this and drunk in no time. So let's go ahead and get everything poured in. You can do this for the holidays. Thanksgiving's coming up, you know, Christmas is coming up, New Year's is coming up. Not to mention, if you just want to have a nice container of it or a nice jug of it sitting in the refrigerator just for you to sip on whenever you feel like, that works too. So go ahead and add all our ingredients. That's the Grand Marnier I was talking about. And then this is the key here. You want to drop one cinnamon stick in, give it a spin, and then let's pour it up. There you have it, top shelf fall sangria right here on What the Fork. Make sure when you're drinking this, you think of us, you think of me. You won't try any other sangria, I guarantee it. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notifications button, so that way I can come looking for you. You don't have to come looking for me.